In a great gesture of goodwill, India is sending 88 medical professionals to Dubai today to help the United Arab Emirates fight coronavirus. They include doctors, nurses, and medical staff. These intensive care unit nurses are trained in critical care and belong to Maharashtra, Karnataka, and Kerala. They will arrive at Dubai Airport Terminal 2 today after a special flight from Kochi was organized. This move comes after the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation of the UAE put in a request with the Ministry of External Affairs. External Affairs Minister S. Jayashankar received requests from foreign ministers of several Gulf countries to allow medical professionals from India to travel there. Some of them actually work in the Gulf but were not able to go back after international travel was suspended after lockdown was imposed. The UAE Embassy in India was thankful for this help that India is rendering during their time of need. Share this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel India Thinks. This is Nishant Sampri Chilkuri.